Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and if you're new, welcome to my channel. My name is Maria. So before we get started with today's video, don't forget to subscribe down below and hit that little campanita, that way you're notified every time I upload a new video. So without further ado, let's get started. So today's video is going to be a little different. I look, you know, pretty much no makeup, you know, I'm in my PJs. You're probably wondering, like, what's going on, girl? So today's video is going to be my skincare routine, and I'm going to be sharing a little bit of background with you about my skin. So for years, I had been suffering from acne. Still break out every now and then, but, you know, a lot of people have noticed that my skin is clearing up, and they have asked me, what are you doing to clear your skin up? So I am going to be sharing that in today's video. So the first thing that I did is I had been going to this girl whose name is Daisy. I had been going to her for a while for my waxing services, for all my waxing services. So then Daisy moved over to a new location called Skin Complexions. So at Complexions, when I would go get my wax services with her, you know, she started talking to me about, like, the services they offered, getting a skin consultation, and pretty much, you know, talking about what I could do for my skin. It was, I was very hesitant, just because I had tried everything and nothing had worked. So I was like, you know, nothing's probably gonna work again. But this time it was a little different. So I did get a skin consultation first, and then I got a facial. So I got a facial, I got a skin consultation, and then she recommended that I did a dermal infusion. And then a dermal infusion is one of the services that they offer at Complexions. I'm not gonna go too much into detail about what the service is or what it does, just because I don't want it to sound like promotional, pretty much. Like, I don't want you guys to think like, oh, you're pretty much like, all of this is to promote Skin Complexions. I just want this to be completely 100% honest, my experience thus far with my skin journey. So pretty much I got a facial, I got a skin consultation, a dermal infusion was recommended to me, and I just had this dermal infusion. I paid $119, and, you know, I was convinced, like, my skin's gonna clear up, they're gonna take out all the junk from my face, and I'm gonna be good. So I will be inserting a little clip on how my skin used to look. This is how my skin currently looks. And I will show you the neck as well, just because on the little clip that I will be inserting, you could see a little bit of my neck. So that way you guys could see the progress that I've made on the bottom as well. So you're probably wondering, like, girl, you still have some acne. You know, I see some scars. But when I insert the clip right now, you will see that there's been a huge difference in my skin. So after I got the dermal infusion, I saw results. I was in love with my skin. It was amazing. But, you know, after a few weeks, a few months later, you know, my skin started going back to normal. It was going back to, you know, me being full of acne again. So then, I forgot to mention this, but I didn't get my dermal infusion with Daisy. She was already fully booked. The lady that I got my dermal infusion with is actually the owner, and her name is Diane. So I got my dermal infusion with her. So fast forward to a few months later, my skin was going back to, you know, just being full of acne. And this time, you know, I needed to get my eyebrows waxed, And I went in and, you know, Daisy, I tried booking an appointment with Daisy. She was fully booked. And then I, you know, booked an appointment with the with another girl that works there. Her name is Riley. So I talked to Riley and I was like, you know, I'm going through acne again. Like, my face is full of acne. What do you think I should do? So Riley was like, you know what? Yes, treatments are very important. Facials are very important. But what makes the biggest difference is the products that you are using at home. So when I first got my dermal infusion, you know, after my treatment, I was recommended all of these products. I had previously been recommended this products, pero fui bien cabezona and I did not listen to my esthetician. I was like, you know, it's a little pricey and I've tried so many things before, so it's not gonna work. Didn't buy the products and I am so annoyed at myself for that. But you know, this time when I went to Riley for eyebrows, I ended up you know, deciding like, okay, I'm gonna give these products a shot. And then Riley did all the recommendations for my skin products, and then I bought them that same day. So what I bought at Complexions, everything that I use, is except for three items that I use in my skincare routine, are from Vivant Skincare. So the first thing that I do is I cleanse my face, obviously. This is from Vivant Skincare. Gets everything else out of my, all of that extra dirt and makeup and all the oils, all the nasty stuff that remains in my skin after I cleanse, this little baby takes care of it. And then since this is my night skincare routine, then at last I use a serum. Skincare routine is the same morning and night, except that in the morning, instead of using this as the third step, I use my SPF that was recommended to me. And I was very skeptical about just using SPF and no moisturizer, but it's been working wonders. I love the SPF that was recommended to me, and it's this one. So I am in love with the SPF. So in addition to the products that were recommended to me, I do continue to use one that was not recommended to me, but it works wonders for me, so I still use it. And that is the Ole Henriksen Banana Brightening Eye Cream. I've been using this for years and I honestly love, love, love this one. In addition to that, I also use the Mango Cocoa Tinted Lip Scrub by Vive Cosmetics. I count this as part of my skincare routine. I do use this lip scrub very often, and you know, it just makes my lips feel great, and it helps me prep for when I do wear lipstick. And even when I don't wear lipstick, you know, right now it's the middle of November, it's almost December. You know, the cold weather is already here. A lot of us get our lips to be chapped. So to avoid the dry lips and the chapped lips, I do use the lip scrub. I do follow it with this lip balm by Raw Sugar. So this is my favorite lip balm ever. I love it so much. You could find this at Target. And that pretty much, you know, concludes my skincare routine. Those are all the products that I use. I'm currently peeling, and I know that it's not good or healthy for your skin for you to like scrub it off or try to like take it off or anything like that. When you peel, you're supposed to let all the skin fall out on its own and just naturally peel. So I do have another part of my skincare routine that I'm not using right now because of that reason. I don't want to be too harsh on my skin. I do use the Vanity Planet brush. It does come with two different heads that I'm also not going to go into detail, but I do use this to cleanse my face when my skin's pretty much not going through a lot, just because I don't want to be super harsh on my skin. For my skin, you know, this video is honestly not with the intent of me telling you buy any of these products. I did, as you could see, I didn't go into detail on the products. Just because, you know, I do feel that if you're going through any type of skin condition or acne or dryness, whatever it is that your skin is experiencing, you should go to a professional to get your, you know, a skin consultation. You know, make sure that our professional is looking at your skin and making the best recommendations. Products that are specific to your concerns, what your skin is experiencing. So that is the only reason why I did not go into details on the products, which may be upsetting to the people that ask me, but I just want to be 100% transparent, and I don't want to tell you go and use this cleanser, because this skin, whatever may work for your skin, my skin may not work for your skin, but I am completely in love with this. If you are interested in checking them out, you could go to their website, Vivant Skincare. I will link everything down below, and then if you guys want to order anything from them, you know, feel free to give them a try. But I would honestly recommend that you look for an esthetician who's able to look at your skin and just recommend the products that are best for you. The place that I go to, like I mentioned, is Skin Complexions here in Salinas. And this is the brand that they happen to recommend for me. So if you are in the Salinas area, I 100% recommend to get a skin consultation at Complexions or whatever service you need that, you know, they offer everything. Me and my sister both go to Complexions. We both got in treatments, both facial treatments, and we do all of our waxing there. So yeah, I 100% recommend Complexions if you're in the Salinas, Monterey County area. But if you're from somewhere else, then you should definitely also look into having a skin consultation with another esthetician, you know, someone who's able to truly give you professional advice and who's able to do wonders for your skin. As you could see from the clip that I inserted, my skin was very, you know, it was irritated. I had breakouts, you know, I like would bleed, my skin would bleed. It was a horrible, horrible, horrible time. But I am so thankful that I now on the right products that are truly making a difference for my skin. So I'm so sorry for those of you who have asked, who have known me, who personally know me, and who've asked about what I'm doing to clear my acne. So I'm sorry if I'm not like giving you details on the products, but I now that I am experiencing what it is to go to a professional and to someone who knows their stuff about skincare, I don't want to make the mistake of getting on here and being like, hey, try this product, because you know that may not be adequate for your skin type. So I recommend that you guys go to a professional, and trust me, if I ever have any changes on my skincare routine or if I ever get on any other products that I find on my own, I will recommend those to you or anything else. But I think that for a very long time I'm gonna stick to these products, you know, which were professionally recommended to me. So yeah, that will be it for today's video. I know that I didn't go into much details, but I pretty much just wanted to do that because, you know, it was something that I've been asked a lot, but I don't want to sit here and give you a bunch of details on products that I've been using, because I would like for anyone that's experiencing serious problems like the ones that I was experiencing to get professional advice and to really get on products and spend your money on something that is specific to your skin and something that's gonna work wonders for you. you know, going to a skin professional, getting like the products that I'm in, it is pricey. I'm not going to lie. It is pricey to get, you know, a facial. It is pricey to see an esthetician. It is pricey to get products, but it's the best investment that you could do. For me, my skincare products and my treatments that I've done so far at Complexions, I've only done two treatments so far. You know, they've been one of the best investments that I've made for myself in a very long time. And yeah, I'm very happy that I did this investment, and I'm very happy that I found Complexions. So that is the end of my video. I know that it was a little different, and you know, just me pretty much talking and not really giving you so many details on products. But trust me, if you're going through acne problems or any condition, and if you see someone, you will see the results and you will feel so much better, and your skin will thank you. So yeah, like I said, if you're in Monterey County, feel free to check out Skin Complexions. I will leave their website in the description box, and I also will leave down their Instagram. You will be in really good hands. So yeah, if you have any questions, feel free to leave any questions down below in the comment section, and don't forget to subscribe. And that's it for me, so I'll see you guys on my next video. Bye.